Good morning.
I gotta finish my burrito real fast. Get ready for work. We've got a 9 a.m. takeoff heading to Chicago Executive. Be there about, I don't know, 4 hours. Then back to St. Louis. Then I've got to get a ride back over to Alton because the caravan should be finished with its annual. I pick up the caravan, fly to Salina, pick up two, fly to Lisi Flying, that's like the Ozarks, drop off and back. Somebody's looking at me.
Say good morning.
Good morning. No, don't forget to point the camera at you.
I got a GoPro 5. I'm looking forward to using this thing. I like that one button, record, just like that. That's where I've made a lot of mistakes. This is where we hook up external power. Looking good back here, isn't it? Looking good. 47 minutes to Chicago. We got some showers. Just had a group of thunderstorms pass through Pewaukee. That's where we're landing Chicago Executive. But, I mean, they're out of there now. It's just little showers in and out.
Yeah, brakes are set.
They're here. Time to go. Open the drain on the ice drawer, let the water drain out. Tied it up back here. They didn't make much of a mess, but I need to check the potty just in case. Looks good. Well, that was a pretty easy flight. We got plenty of fuel, 3,700 pounds. That's more than enough to get back. We'll just pay the ramp fee. Here's the pilot's lounge. I'm gonna have to go wake up Mike for lunch. There's where we're going, Spears. I've been on the phone. It looks like the caravan's going to be out of maintenance at 3. It'll be done. We take off here at 2:30, get back at 3:30. Hour drive over to Alton. That's Yeah, puts me there close to 5. Then I gotta fly Salina to Salina. We're just gonna have to see how this all works out. There's that storm out to the west, heading straight for the field. We still got about 10 minutes to get in the hangar. Boy, I'll have to check that weather. Hopefully it'll pass through here pretty fast. Time to get an Uber. Then I'm gonna have to call Westar, have them top it off, do a pretty good pre-flight, and then it'll be about 2 hours and 10 minutes to Salina.
What kind of camera do you have in your drone?
It has its own camera, so it comes with the best camera.
Oh, it does, okay. I'm on my way to Alton now. You know, I've got this Uber guy named Hussein that's giving me a ride. He's a great guy.
Well, you know, I was gonna get all that traffic over there, man. That's just incredible.
We've got weather popping up all around us, thunderstorms and things. humid in here. And it's late. It's been a long day. And I'm coming back tomorrow. Sometimes it's like this. Yeah. See that? I've got a headset here. Man. All right. Heading home.
Thanks for watching. Thanks for the likes and comments. And if you made it this far, you need to subscribe. That way you'll find out about future videos coming out. And if you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can always toss a buck in my Patreon. I appreciate everything. You guys keep the blue side up, the brown side down, and fly safe. And as always, be good.